nonsense books. That's why people are so corrupt. We get corrupted. We get confused. We get brainwashed. Yeah. Come on, man. Don't just wait somebody to wake up. Whoa. You know the Bible? Follow what the Bible?
You're preaching the message.